Okay, so we just did a couple 3/4 inch cutting board type cuts. Here's one of them here with the Fahlberg slicer. Now we're gonna cut a little piece of veneer.
Is that still going?
And able to do so.
Is that still going?
We brought it in. Yeah, it is. We brought it in just about an eighth of an inch. And to do so, over here, we have the crank lever, lefty to go out, righty to go in. One revolution equals about 1/12 of an inch. Rock and roll. Cut some veneers in. Yeah, it is.